3, 2, 1, 0.
Good morning, Internet! Hey, how you doing? Thirst on Wheels coming at ya. It's been a long time. I know. I'm sorry about that. But lost motivation for editing videos, I suppose. That's the biggest reason why I've not been gracing your screens on the internet. But I have been doing some rides, and that's why I'm out today, to just put an intro together for a couple of videos that I'm going to get out of a ride I did on my last break. It was part of a group ride that went from Mundaring up to Jurien Bay. Stayed a couple of nights up there and had a look around, got drunk. And it was good fun. Well, good morning, YouTubians and fellow internetters and so forth and so on. Welcome to another Thirst on Wheels adventure. Today is going to be an awesome day. Unfortunately, we're starting it in a traffic jam because they're towing a big wide load up Great Eastern Highway through the hills, and it's going really, really bloody slow. So, I got Jamie and his girlfriend with me. They're coming along for a ride. We're going on a group ride today, which is through a group from meetup.com.au. Check them out. It is the Perth Motorbike and Sidecar Riders group. And it sounds like there should be about 25 of us on this ride today. We're going from Mundaring through the hills to 2J, then to Gingin, and then across to Lancelin, past Bindoon, and then lunch in Lancelin, and then up the Indian Ocean Drive to Jurien Bay, where we're going to be camping for a couple of nights. So super excited about it. Should be a fantastic ride. Couldn't ask for better weather. Absolutely superb. But as I said, it's a bit of a slow start. Hopefully we're not going to be late. But anyway, stick around and watch this group ride. All right, ciao for now. Alrighty, so we have just departed Mundaring on our journey up to Jurien Bay. There's 13 bikes on the run and a couple of vehicles as well, which is good because that meant they could carry my bag for me. I wish I'd known that they were bringing cars because I would have bought a bit more stuff, but anyway, not to worry. So we got Steve and Jacinta right in front of me. Jamie and Linda are a couple of bikes back, and in for a nice fun day. So we're currently on Stoneville Road, which is a really pretty road to ride along, and yeah, as I said, couldn't get a better day for it. Absolutely beautiful weather. First stop is going to be 2J, then Gingin, and then through to Lancelin, and then the final leg up to Jurien. So we're going to get to see the Indian Ocean Drive, which should provide some beautiful footage. I hope. I've not actually ridden it before, so that'll be fun. and we'd take it from there. So anyway, as before, sit back, relax, enjoy the ride. That was a bit of a near miss. Good to see the brakes are working. How's that for a view? Bloody beautiful. So we're on 2J Road, heading up towards 2J, obviously. Good old country town, so Jay. Alrighty, here we are. 2J.
Brilliant!
Oh, that was terrible.
Oh, it was good.
Oh, that was very bad.
Well, it was average.
It was in the middle there.
It wasn't that great.
I kind of liked it.
It was terrible.
I loved it.
Get him off!
More